Hello guys, I am Miss Cavalcanti and we are starting one more class. How are you today? Are you happy? Sad? Angry? Or sleepy? I am happy today and I hope you are too. How's the weather today? Is it sunny, rainy, or cloudy? Okay, is it hot or cold today? Okay, guys, it's good to know. Let's start our class. K4, now pause the video and get your big fun book. Open your books to page 26. Open your books to page 26, number 2 and number 6. Abram os livros na página 26. Pause o vídeo, procura a página correta, ok? First, let's learn some vocabulary, ok? Repeat. Hedgehog. 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 Tiger. Tiger, tiger, elephant, elephant, quills, quills, tusks, tusks. Repeat, okay? Claws, claws. Okay, now you are going to open your books on page 127. Abram os livros na página 127 e recortem o material que está sinalizado para a página 26. Chama o papai, a mamãe ou algum adulto para ajudar vocês nessa etapa, ok? Pause o vídeo, vá para a página 127 e recorte o material para a página 26, ok? Now, we are going to talk about self-protection. Just like Marinette used her earrings to transform herself into Ladybug, and Superman has his super strength to protect themselves, the animals also have their own tricks to protect themselves. Have you ever stopped to think about it? Assim como a Ladybug consegue usar os brincos dela para se transformar em uma super heroína, e o Superman tem a super força para poderem se proteger, os animais também têm os truquezinhos para protegerem a eles mesmos. Vocês já pararam para pensar sobre isso? Let's talk about it. Look closely the first circle in the page. These are quills. Do you remember? Quills. Which of these animals do you think uses the quills to protect himself? Qual desses animais vocês acham que usam esses espinhos para se proteger? The tiger, the elephant, or the hedgehog? Yes, the hedgehog, guys. Very good. So we are going to paste the hedgehog in front of the quills, okay? Vocês vão colar o ouriço na frente dos espinhos, ok? The next circle are tusks. Tusks. Which animal uses tusks to protect himself? The tiger or the elephant?
Well, hello, are you talking about me?
Yes, that's right, Mr. Elephant. We are talking about you.
Okay, kiddos, you're going to paste my fellow elephant in front of his tusks, okay? See you later!
Okay, Mr. Elephant, thank you for your help, okay? And finally, the tiger uses his claws to protect himself. We are going to paste the tiger in the last empty square, okay? Pause the video and do everything in your time, ok?
Durante a atividade, vocês podem pausar o vídeo e fazer tudo no tempo de vocês.
Okay? That's it for today, guys. You did an amazing job, okay? I'm very happy I could see you today. See you again next week. Bye-bye. Take care.